Celebrating by the day. Kosovo is today's Bosnia, a campaign of terror against ethnically different people, a brutal onslaught against political enemies. But this week, for once, the brutality was out in the open. We found it, we could show it, we were there. And that is the best you can expect from a journalist.